Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to fix CTF Loader High CPU memory or disk usage, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. First of all, check if it has a virus or not. Search for Task Manager in the Windows search bar and click on the application to open the same. Now, scroll down and you'll find the CTF Loader process. Right click on it and select open file location. Is it in the system32 folder? If yes, then it's a genuine process. Now, once we have verified if it is a genuine process, we can proceed with the following services. Try stopping some services. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command services.msc and hit enter to open the service manager window. In the service manager window, scroll down to the touch keyboard and handwriting panel service, right click on it and select stop. Do the same for the text input management service. After this, you can consider troubleshooting in the clean boot state. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command msconfig and hit enter to open the system configuration window. In the system configuration window, go to the services tab. Check the box associated with hide all Microsoft services. Select disable all if any other service is active. Click on apply and finally on OK, and then you can restart the computer. Lastly, you can perform an SFC scan. Search for command prompt in the Windows search bar and click on run as administrator to open the elevated command prompt window. In the elevated command prompt window, type the command SFC space forward slash scan now and hit enter to invoke the SFC scan. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.